Four walls, please. That'll top off the roof. Then we just need to do all the trim. And the floors. I think we used up all our iron, didn't we? We sure did. We need more iron. That means going on a safari for stone. Hey, boar. You just roaming through here? What the hell? Yeah, that was a setup. The boar just came here to die so we could attract the crocodile. Caused me more grief. And it becomes just a chain reaction with these guys. Right, first uppers, then lowers. Okay. Do the columns need nails? Yes. Well, that would still constitute shelter, so we can move our carpentry table in there. And our textile table. Hello? I should be able to still place the floors. Except that it'll look like they're in the floor. Wait a minute. Give me that stuff. Yep. Requires shelter. It's bullshit. I'm not putting it in the center of the place. You're fine there. Okay. How about you? You're fine there. Okay. Right. I've got to figure out how I'm going to move the rest of this over. The first thing is I need storage. Okay, that one's now empty. Let's pick her up. How do I do this? I don't know if we need storages out here, because each of these have large enough spaces to store materials on their own. At some point, we'll probably have a small warehouse like that. That's just storage to sort everything. For now, I'll put them in here, but... Well, right now, take a lot. I want to try to transfer stuff over. I need room. I think I'm going to break these old tools down. Thank you. Oh, yeah, the candle that was sitting on it. Okay. What? The hell? A smelter in my stone table disappeared. It gave me back none of the nails. But you do have shelter, you son of a bitch. Because you said you did. Thank you. So we've got to fix our masonry table. However, it requires a buttload of nails. Wherever it went off to, it didn't drop the nails that I made with it, so. Need some thatch. Alright, reorganize all of this stuff. Don't need that much, just give me 12. Nails. Just up and disappeared. There's one nail. There's some iron. There's some nails. Some more iron. 90. I got 97 nails. Hold on. You come over here. Because we're going to need to make those 90 nails. I've got to go find more iron. So I can finish this building. To complete the move. Where do we want to put it? Up on the balcony? Or down here somewhere? Okay. Now for a little bit of fun. I don't want to tear it from the bottom. So I want to get as many resources back as I can from this stuff. Makes you repair anything that you want to deconstruct, which is weird. We're gonna fix you up. make you look nice and then tear you down. Deconstruct this stuff.